The interesting thing about this piece and John Cage in general is that he was very interested in upping the ante, in insisting on more responsibility and more initiative from the performer in deciding on the execution of his compositions, and also expected a lot from you, from the audience, as far as how the importance of your reaction to this music was essential to the nature of the piece itself.
The score for Fontana Mix comes with some sheets like this with a whole bunch of lines on them, and a transparency with some dots on it, and a transparency with a line on it, and a transparency with a graph on it. And you set the one sheet down, and you put the one with the dots on it, and then you take the line and you connect two of them, and then you put the graph over top of it. And as Cage says, then this could or could not be used as an essence of timeline for a series of events.
Thank you. pretty much sure it is, because the more didn't love him that